does Oscar Mike mean?
Danger close.
No mission. Oh, fuck. Don't want to accidentally walk off.
Brakes over. She's gone.
Our brakes over? Yeah, dude, you can, like, just walk around like this. You don't gotta... Me.
Stay here and spot me. Wait for my go.
Spot you? What the fuck is it supposed to mean?
Alright, the ice is good. Follow me.
And how do I do that? Woohoo! Oh. Oh shit! You can let go with both of them. Okay, so that's how it's supposed to work. Hilarious that you can let go with both of them all to your death. Or maybe it just automatically makes you drop down under the cliff or something.
See you on the far side.
Damn it! So that's what we gotta do. I assume. Oh! Not my fault. I timed it great. Now I'm gonna beat you up, sucker. You shouldn't have saved me. Gonna make you look bad. I thought it said with heartbeat sensor. Does say with heartbeat sensor.
Coach, check your heartbeat sensor.
You have to fucking activate
it. You should be able to see me on the scope. That blue dot is me. Any unrecognized contacts will show up as white dots.
Yeah, because the heartbeat sensor can sure tell what are good guys and bad guys. That's not a white
Coach,
dot.
These Muppets have no idea about here. Let's take this nice and slow. You take the one on the left. On three. Nicely done.
I shot early. Oh well. I'd rather have that sniper rifle though. What do you guys got? Nah, we should stick with the ACR. More like a giant blue dot. Said white dots for enemies, but...
Same plan. On three. One, two, three. Nice work. Storm is brewing up. Be careful about picking up enemy weapons, Roach. Any unsuppressed firearms will attract a lot of attention.
But sniping kicks ass. It's not actually a sniper rifle, though. Seriously, though, why does he get an awesome, cool rifle and I get this thing?
Let's split up. I'll use a thermal scope and provide overwatch from this ridge. Use the cover of the storm to enter the base. You'll be a ghost in this blizzard, so the guards won't see you until you're very close. Keep an eye on your heartbeat sensor. Good luck.
There's a, whatchamacallit? A Spec Ops thing that's a lot like this. Well, good thing he's covering me with a sniper rifle, right? Fuck! I forgot I put away the pistol.
This is easier when you don't allow them.
I wanted to knife a guy because there's some achievement for knifing a guy without him, knowing you're there. So if any of these guys have a... red dot sight? I think I'd rather have the scope. Oh yeah, I should keep my... Okay. Come on. Oh yeah, there's no parachute in this game, so I probably shouldn't be too crazy trying to get off of here. You can knife down the fences like in Bad Company too. The guy in here sitting on the chair.
Alright, I've tapped into their comms. Head southeast and plant your C4 at the fueling station. We may need to go to plan B if things go south. Yeah.
Ta-da! Now I'm ready to kill them all.
There's a truck coming. Stay out of sight. Get out of there. They found you.
They didn't find me.
Target on your right.
Fuck, there's a guy behind me. Fuck! God damn it. I forget how long it takes to throw the flashbangs.
Nice shot.
Not sure where this truck is that he was talking about. Looks like I'm supposed to go that way, though.
Approach the fueling stations near the northeast corner of the runway.
Got it here.
The truck's coming back.
That was not very stealthy.